Hello, class. Today, me and Jose will be talking to you about Elastic and Inelastic products. Go ahead, Jose.
An elastic product is a product where demand will change dramatically with a change in price. To determine elasticity, ask questions such as, can you wait to buy it? Does it require a large part of your income? Are there substitutes available? Two examples of elastic products are sodas and computers.
Thanks, Jose. Now, in order to further elaborate on what makes a product elastic, we will be using an example from a game of Capture the Flag. Let's pretend that the price of the flag is the amount of distance you have to run in order to grab the flag and head back to your base in order to score. And the demand can be represented by which flags are picked up first during gameplay. Let's take a look. In this game of Capture the Flag, there are multiple flags that you can obtain. Some of them are far from your base, and other flags are a lot closer. Now obviously, you would get the flags that are closest to your base first, or in other words, you would first get the flags that cost the least, which in turn makes the demand for those flags a lot higher than the ones that are farther away. This makes the flags elastic products. Now that we have elastic products out of the way, I'd like to move on to...
Come on, what are you doing? Come on, play the game.
Gotta be
come
kidding.
Come on, man.
But can you stop that, please?
Come on, do it, man.
Video.
Come on.
Thank you so much. All right. So,
as I was saying... Wait on you, man. I'm waiting.
You know what, kid?
Come on. Just play the game.
No.
Come on, man. Go. That's right. Run. Yeah, get him.
Inelastic products are products that the demand will change very little with a change in price. Some examples of inelastic products are gasoline and medicine.
Thanks for covering for me, Jose. I ran into a little complication back there. So now that we just went over what defines an inelastic product, I'd like to show you guys another example to further illustrate it. Once again, using a game of Capture the Flag. Last time, you had multiple flags at different prices. This time, the opposing team only has one flag you can capture, and it's all the way on the other side of the map. This flag can be considered to be inelastic, because no matter how far away it is, or how much it costs, you are still going to have to go through whatever it takes to get that flag if you want to win the game. Now that we have covered inelastic and elastic products, I'd like to move on to...
Come on, I'm still waiting on you, man. Come on.
Not this kid again.
Come on, man, do it.
Listen, buddy,
get him.
If you don't stop harassing me, I'm gonna... I just can't be held responsible for what I'm going to do to you.
Yeah.
You understand?
I think you're fat. That's right, you're fat. Batman. You're a Batman. Fat, fatty. You're fat. That's who you are. That's why you're not playing. You're the...